I can't really remember when Nick and Charlie became Nick and Charlie, but Nick is the only one who visited Charlie when he was ill. So in my books, he's definitely alright.